I hope you find a place where your soul can rest in peace. Thank you.
I found your family, Jimmy. Rest assured, I did what you asked.
Thank you. Hopefully it will ease their troubled souls. I'm sorry I asked you to risk your life on my behalf. Please take this as a token of my gratitude.
Bye.
Huh.
It's a shame you'll die here, Reed. This city has far worse men than you.
A lot of people want to leave Oakmont, kid. Few ever succeed.
I want none of this to be real. To wake up in my bed in Boston, eat real food, drink good coffee, and forget it all.
Let me be frank. You ain't welcome. You slip up, don't cross a T or dot an I, and I'll treat you like every other criminal in here, newcomer.
Please help me die. I can't. I just can't.
No mercy, boys. He's been asking for this.
There is nothing more vile than futility. Watching this happen again and again and doing nothing. We are the agents of change, Mr. Reed.
Please hurry, Reed. We can still save this city.
You can't end the suffering. The cycle will go on. You can't change who you are.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
We're doomed to rot in this bog.
There is a cycle. This has all happened before. She wants to be free, but she must not be, or else it all ends.
Destiny waits for no man, Charles. Decide now whether this ends in salvation or blood.
I accept my fate. Unlike the cowards who came before me. My hidden daughter, I am coming. I choose annihilation. The end of all cycles. Let everything die. I have made my choice. I willingly sacrifice myself like every seed before me. What is one life worth against all of humankind? Let the cycle restart. Enough is enough. I'm leaving this damned city and its madness behind. I will not choose. I'll break the cycle and free all of us trapped in Oakmont. I will not choose. I'll break the cycle and free all. Enough is enough. I'm leaving this damned city and its madness behind. Choose annihilation. I accept my fate. Unlike the cowards who came before me. My hidden daughter, I am coming. I have made my choice. I let the cycle restart.